Hello everyone, today we are going to complete vocabulary and grammar portion from chapter number 12, Raymond's Run. Vocabulary A. Match each informal expressions in column A from the story to its meaning in column B. First, smart mouths. See, people who speak to others disrespectfully. Second, to put out the tail, to start the rumor. Third, to knock someone down. H, to hit someone and make him her fall. Fourth, fits of fantasy. Times when one imagines things too much. Fifth, to have a lot of nerve. To have very the courage to do something rude. Sixth, to get someone mad. To make someone very angry. 7. To give you a run for your money. To give a tough competition. 8. To give someone a break. D. To give someone a chance. Then B. Add appropriate suffixes to the verbs and adjectives and change them into abstract nouns. First, break, breakage. Appear, appearance. Absent, absence. Brave, bravery. Entertain, entertainment. Short, shorten. Silent, silence. Bore, boredom. Fine, fineness. Happy, happiness. Then grammar. Simple compound and complex sentence. A simple sentence consists of just one clause. I always win. Compound sentence has two or more independent clauses. जैसे example दिया है, she nods to congratulate me and then she smiles. Then a complex sentence has one independent clause and one or more dependent clauses. जैसे example दिया है, as I stand there with my new plans, laughing out loud, Raymond jumps down from the fence and runs over. A. Read the sentences and state whether they are simple, compound or complex sentences. First, we were playing in the garden when it started to rain. Complex sentence. Second, Ranjan cooked food for his family and went out. It is compound sentence. Third, we shouldn't have troubled him so much. Simple sentence. Fourth, although it was very hot, Tina and her family decided to go camping. Complex sentence. Then 5. I can't figure out any solution to the problem. Simple sentence. 6. Sana leaned out of the window and looked at the people passing by. Compound sentence. 7. Who were those people? Simple sentence. 8. Although Sheila was not feeling well, she worked all day. Complex sentence. 9. I was not feeling well, so I stayed at home. Compound sentence. 10. Andrew had not prepared for the final match, yet he won't eat easily. Compound sentence. 11. After I had completed my homework, I wrote a story about a Chinese girl fond of Indian food. Complex sentence. 12. Lena went shopping with her friends yesterday and bought clothes for her parents and grandparents. It is compound sentence. Then conditional clauses. Conditional sentences consist of main clause and a conditional clause. If the conditional clause usually begin with if or unless, the conditional clause can come before or after the main clause. Then exercise B, fill in the blanks with the correct tense of the verbs. Also use will or would whenever necessary. First, if I have enough money, I will go for a long holiday. Second, if she helps me with my work, I will take her to the zoo. Third, if Aryan is not interested in going to the museum, we will go to the library. Fourth, If my sister wins the trophy, I will give a surprise gift to her. Fifth, if Sharda studies hard, she would win a medal. Sixth, if my mother flies to Canada, she would visit her sister. Seventh, if I were you, I will go to the mountains alone. Eighth, if I had a lot of money, I would travel to many countries. Ninth, if you press this button, the song will play. Then 10th, if he doesn't reply to my message today, I will call him tomorrow. 11th, if a snake enters your house, wouldn't you be frightened? 12th, if I want to participate in the games, I will inform you by tomorrow.